think back to my very first day as an agent, I have to remember how naive and uninformed I was. And after 30 years, one of the things I'm still in awe of is the fact that people give us the key to the front door of their home. The people I've had the pleasure of mentoring over the years, I remind them that that is such an awesome responsibility. Their solicitor, their accountant doesn't have it, but for them to trust us enough to give us a key to the front door of their home is amazing. Considering my business was not on the market, and people often ask me why McGrath, and I have to say I would not have done the deal with anybody else. I am so impressed by their systems, their teamwork, their buyer match, for example, is when we list your property as a vendor, you have the accessibility to everyone registered with McGrath throughout Australia. The buyer match system is unbelievable. And I have to say, I have been dragged kicking and screaming into the 21st century. When I first started selling real estate, there was no such thing as an exclusive listing. You simply put the sign out the front, went back to your office and hoped that when someone called, they'd call off your sign. The work that goes behind the scenes now with photography, with floor plans, with videos, with drone shots, are so professional and gives you the edge over your competitors. So if there are four or five properties for market in your area, then you're going to be the standout if you're listed with McGrath. I really do believe that. One of the questions I get asked quite often is, why would I list with you apart from anybody else? And I do like to think, I often compare real estate to golf. You can keep doing it as long as you like. And there are some advantages of being a bit older and having 32 years experience. I've been through a lot of markets, the highs and the lows, the peaks and the troughs. And the one thing that I'm blown away by is the fact that 98% of the business that I do personally is repeat and referral. So you don't get that if you don't look after everybody. Don't forget that the vendor is your employer, but you need to have an accountability to the buyer as well. That's what I think we do very well here at McGrath. And I've also been asked, what's the favourite part of the job? I could talk for an hour about this, but basically it has allowed me the freedom to be the best version of myself. It has allowed me to raise my three incredible sons and now be helping my grandchildren, to live on the Sunshine Coast, to get to sell the Sunshine Coast. And some of the very best friends that I have now on a personal level are people I've met through real estate. It's a no-brainer.